So GLEAMM stands for Global Laboratory for Energy Asset Management and Manufacturing. It's a program to advance the research and development, specifically in the area of smart grid. A smart grid combines a lot of different aspects of grid integration. You could think of devices that go into your buildings for energy management, to solar photovoltaics, manufacturing, the device level, up to the grid integration through solar inverters. And there are other aspects like cybersecurity, data science that the GLEAMM program is involved in. So GLEAMM involves a lot of researchers, including students and faculty members, both internal and external. And GLEAMM intends to form partnerships with industry, national labs, and other universities to collaborate and go after large funding from the Department of Energy, Department of Defense, or even from state-funded grants. Texas Tech is great. I mean, we have one of the most unique facilities, a grid-connected microgrid that you would not find in any other university. I hardly know any other university that has a real-world microgrid which is functioning for the sole purpose of research and development. So most of the funding requires you to validate your solution or demonstrate your solutions at the end of the grant. You would not find a facility like this anywhere else which will benefit you to perform both R&D and demonstration at the end of your grant. You know, we have the right facilities here. We are located in the place where it has the highest concentration of wind farms, renewable energy, you know, photovoltaics, and we're connected to the ERCOT utility. So ERCOT is the Texas grid which has the highest percentage of renewable energy. So we have the right faculty members here to collaborate with. The students come here looking for getting hands-on experience that you might not find anywhere else. So Texas Tech has all the right facilities that will benefit faculty member to perform research.